The time now is 11:37 a.m. Tuesday, September 13th, 2022. Looking for the 103. They've been given a full stop and then restricting automobile abandoned on the tracks at 2:34. They are safely by that. They have notified the train following them, 9:20, of the situation. And now they're going to finish their run into Fort Pierce. This is the 103 with 8:20 in the lead. Here they come. Back to back, no sender with the Fort Pierce draft. Rumble riprap in those condos. There's a jumper through the guard. Little bit of IM. Back to the board here to the rest. Three safely by us. At that time, 11:39. We should see the 9:20 in about 10 minutes. Interval spacing. And we'll see them head back to Fort Pierce also. Right here at MP236 on the Florida East Coast Main Line.